Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. Today in this video we are going to discuss all the details regarding TS LOSET as well as TS PG LSET results, rank card and few more details regarding the merit list, cutoff as well as counseling. So let's begin our video. So first, coming to TS LOSET results, today TS LOSET officials are going to declare the TS LOSET 2019 results, that is as on June 2nd, 2019. So today even the rank card will be officially available on the websites of TS LOSET. So once you cross the limit, like once you have crossed your cutoff, that is minimum 35% of marks, that is minimum 43 or 42 marks, if you get in TS LOSET out of 120, you will be qualifying. So once you qualify, you can even download the rank card from the official website of TS LOSET. Now coming to the few more details, merit list will be soon prepared, like within 1 week after the release of the official results of TS LOSET 2019. Officials will also declare and release the merit list of TS LOSET from the, like, and they'll display the merit list of TS LOSET in the official website. So now let's see the easy steps through which we can check the TS LOSET result. First, go to the official website of TS LOSET. After that, there you'll be seeing a new link which appears with the name TS LOSET 2019 results. Click on it, and after clicking on it, you will be redirected to a new page. After redirecting to the new page, then enter all the valid credentials whichever they ask you to enter, let it be any hall ticket number of or any registration mobile number, anything. So once you enter, you can happily see your results and your score and all your details. So you can also take the printout as well as download the results or the rank card. And coming to TS ISET or TS LOSET counseling, it will be after June last week, because the admissions of the colleges or universities will completely be based upon your rank card and your score, so it takes little time. So the counseling will be there after 2 to 3 weeks of result declaration. Okay, so coming to few more details, if you want to get the admission into few or like a very good universities or topmost colleges, then you have to get good rank, good score, as well as you should be under reserved category, because to the particular reserved category there are more admissions for the reserved categories in the government colleges especially. So if you are unreserved category or OBC, like OC, then you should get really good rank as well as good score to get admission into very good colleges. Now let's see all the details regarding TS PG LSET. Okay, so coming to TS PG LSET today, that is on June 2nd, even TS PG LSET results are going to be released. So your students can see their results, students can print out their results, download their results from the official website. And there are, like, if the official website is not responding, then there will be few more sites where you can see your results as well as download your rank card. And so coming to the counseling, it will be last week of June, and merit list will be prepared after 2 to 3 days of declaration of results. So the counseling will start after declaration of merit list. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video with all your friends, and all the very best for your results. Thanks for watching.